Morning.
Morning.
Yeah, I'll just heard it.
Oh, yeah.
I googled it. Many people these days are not worried what to have a good thing. Such as pictures, which is amazing, detailed, colorful, it's a great book, bright, and any other thing. For example, the pictures, and it's like, they're like fishing. I've been like fishing like this. Doesn't work. This, or maybe this. Or maybe a video for them who want to have a vlog. For becoming a YouTuber, a filmmaker like the guy in this video. If you take a look detail from this video, look at the sky, the cloud, the face, the trees, the walls. You will see a many variation of color. It's very detailed. What a saturation. So, the question, you have this a camera, a by a camera, Sony, would you feel like a Mika? The solution is, alright guys, I would like to ask you to say hi to my product, Google Pixel 4. Technology made by the Google only for the Google Pixel 4 and not an Android phone. In this camera, in this mode of camera, we call it astrophotography. You can take a very, very low light intensity. For example, the stars, the moon, people in the night vision, you can see it's very clear, right? And not bad things. So maybe I've thought too much. So how to get it? I have two good news for you. For you have attained this kind of presentation. I offer you 10% discount. If you go outside from the stage, you will find a code. Use that code to buy this kind of phone. You will get 10% discount. You will get this, $800. And the second, for us, senior high school student, I will offer you 30% discount. How to do it? How to do that? First, make your school account Google from the internet. Second, log in your device or any device like computer, laptop, or maybe device, or any device. Third, answer some questions that maybe Fred has provided from the Google. And fourth is use the credits to use the account and code that has given by the Google. Let's say have one quote from the web page, the founder of Google. They say, people all over the